Really, let's be real. Like you get when you stay with someone so many years, your friends, you become not enemies, but you fika place mefika na apa. But what you have to do is just know each time we are take a break.
So how do you guys solve your issues?
Tunachukua a bit of time because naweza kutel apa wife labda ni mood. Even it's a mood. I'm, you know, at this time is not the best time to bring up something.
Okay.
I'm to keep fighting about it.
Okay.
So either you take a break.
Chill out.
Yeah. Alafu pia ilibidi tuanze kwenda counseling and therapy ndio tuelewe the best way to come.
Was the best start understanding.
Ume kwenda therapy wewe?
Bro, unasikia na therapy? Tukaanza kulia na huyo mzee wa therapy. Bro, I wanted to try that thing.
Asa mwenye kaza kulia.
I didn't even know. I didn't even know. I don't know. I just tell me. Tell me. Basi kume story yangu.
Ilikuwa heavy.
Ni story ya ude mpia.
Therapy is the name. Akasema therapy.
But you know the thing is, yeah. And I think it's something that of course we're going to be talking later on.
Yeah.
Generation imekataza millennials kuhusu historia therapy. Sidi ulizoya issues ikiwa ngumu.
Yeah.
Fight them out, and if they get so hard,
yeah.
Get on your knees and pray.
Yeah.
That is the most you're told to do.
Yeah.
That you cannot go and start sharing.
Yeah.
Historia therapy imekuja na Gen Z. I don't know that for
true.
Sure.
True.
That you can go open up.
True. But for me, I realized, once I started going for therapy, I realized kuna vitu mob sikuwa najua. Kucommunicate na vitu kama hizo. So now me, I tell guys, manze, bro, kunavigeti kitu, lazima ufind mtu ambaye anaweza kupatia sasa advice, hey, ni hivi ama this what's happening, kwa hii relationship, hamu communicate, ni, okay. So it has really helped. For me, it may help pia in parenting. Kwa naweza kuona, oh, huu mtoto nikimwambia hivi, inambo, ama na feel sijamuelewa, vitu kama hizo. So, mina recommend manze muinge ka therapy.
So, wase,
nani mainga therapy hapa?
Kuna mda mainga hapa therapy?
Mimi.
Ule na therapy? Therapy.
Walai,
therapy. Si therapy.
True story by the nilienda.
Ule na therapy?
Ukalia.
Akaliza, wa, sad to do.
No. I don't know what. At the therapy is akaona hii noma.
What when the therapy Gen Z? Guy. So ile hapo hivyo. Guy. So utapigia mama.
So tadu, utadu.
So tadu. Cuz even me I think I go through the same. By the way you are right. What is the only therapy Gen Z? I get you right. It's the same thing that is happening to me. I get my God BFF for life like that. You're supposed to be my therapist at this point. Now, David, I'm going to try kitu moja.
Yeah.
It's a new thing on the show.
Okay.
So I'm no longer asking you questions just from my mind.
Okay.
So you choose your own questions.
Ala.
All right?
Umekuja
so we are serving you the questions on a bar.
Nimeshindwa bila umekaa mimi na.
Bro, na wewe ndio guest to kwanza tuna try kitu.
Wow. Okay.
So you must answer the question that you pick yourself. Bro, na kwenda mpikia. 20 cash.
We. Okay.
20 years with the one and only Wahoo.
Yeah.
Hey,
inaka ndogo.
What's the question?
What?
Mira, what's the heartbreak?
We, hapa ni noma.
Which is the worst heartbreak? Because Kenyans only know the second one.
Yes.
Unakumbuka hiyo dem?
Yeah, nilikuwa 4 years old. Skiza.
Guy, do you need help? David, are you okay? David, are you okay?
What are you okay?
No, therapist.
Yeah.
At 4 years, you are you okay?
Niko
at 4 years?
Niko sawa.
Guy, uli had to break up 4 years?
Uyu dame, inimpenda sana na inimpenda kwa estate. Tulipendana, tukua tunatembea kila pali pamoja. Nikikuja home, either na Lia naletua home kwangu, ama...
Vice versa. It was an exchange program.
Our parents were going to jua uyu na uyu ni hivi. So zingine nampikisha around kwa estate, natembea tu hivi, you know, kiboy. Nilikuwa 4 years, 4 and a half. Siku moja nilimuona anacheka na maboys wengine.
Akauliza uni wahu sasa.
Nimekusikia. You.